long as I do to get some video.
Did I trust synthetic rope?
Yeah.
Well, he done flipped it. He said it wasn't going nowhere. That's all it needs. It's like one Jeep pulling them all out.
We're looking for some friends to get sent from. I think they're stuck behind all this.
There you go. Everybody's trying to get down over in there. And
oh, we gotta go.
Yeah, I think so. A good thing it's off the cable. I thought you were saying go, Bo, go. I guess for anybody that wants to know, Badlands is pretty good. It'll jerk your damn bumper off. We're just like, you know what, it's a Honda.
Yeah, but I wouldn't imagine that thing weighs a ton.
No, it's not. Last time we got stuck was over here across the railroad tracks over in that.
But I had a 4500 on my 800 Razor.
We had a 420 Rancher pull us out.
It's like my son, he's got a 170 Razor. What, did it weigh 500 pounds? And I've got a...
You pick that up yourself.
Yeah, you know, I've got a 2500 pound on it.
Hey, which one's you guys go to?
Go to the base of it right there. It ain't going nowhere.
Are you good, James?
Back up in case that cable snaps. Go on.
Yeah, we'll do it.